Hey YouTube, it is your girl Mystique.
I am
a bit unorganized. That might be of some surprise. I guess today is just how I've been feeling. As usual! Okay. It's been almost a week since I cut my hair, and I went through the whole thing with work. They loved it. Whole thing with my husband, he didn't love it, but he got over it. I've been playing with my hair, just doing little things, trying to slick it down with my TWA teeny weeny afro. I found that out on YouTube. Watching some other people. And today I just have some little clippies. And I'll have like pictures and stuff like that throughout the days. Just showing little styles and stuff that I do. And I am loving it. Like, want to give y'all a little. Take that on up. Yeah, I'm holding it because I have to do it really quickly because my kids might come in here and screaming, "Mommy!" And then I won't be able to finish. So, couldn't set up a tripod and all that mess right now. But, so yeah, I'm still loving it. I'm still natural, oh natural. It's actually a wee bit, not a whole lot, a little bit longer than what it looks. I think I might have 4B hair. I've been researching, trying to figure out what type of hair is this on my head, Lord. You know, because it's really soft. But it doesn't really have a curl pattern. I mean, you might find some curls here and there. You know, you feel it. I can't keep my hands out my hair either. It's just, I can't believe it. So yeah, I think I might be 4B. If y'all looking at this and y'all can tell, oh no girl, that ain't 4B, or girl, that's 4C or 4F. I don't know. It's not that hard to comb through, really. You always gotta keep some water in and conditioned and things like that. So I haven't really found any products like everybody else, Shea moisturizer and Karen Body Beautiful, and I haven't bought anything yet. I've still been making my own little concoction to keep my hair up. So yeah, that's pretty much it. You know, like I said, I'm loving it. I loved it the first day I did it, and the second day I did it, I was like, oh my god, what did I do? I look like a boy. I'm a real boy. No, Pinocchio. Don't mind me. So yeah, and then I just started styling that junk, you know. And, you know, just putting some stuff in my hair, hairbands, little flowers, and stuff like that. But I'm going to be getting my hair braided up in some spring twists. It's a different type of twist, kind of like the kinky twist, but just different hair and different style and just different. I'll show you guys when I'm done. So I'm not going to be doing any, like, you know, up-to-date videos until that comes out. And the amount of money that I'm going to be paying is going to be in a couple months. So, that's that. So, I'll holler for a dollar. And talk to you guys later. And love, peace, and chicken grease. Bye.
Man, moment I've been waiting on. And my soul is overflowing with anxieties and expectations. Full of desire. I just want it so bad, you know. just seems so real. It's right there. Just wanna reach out and touch it before it all disappears. Sometimes it feels like everything is passing me by. Every now and then it feels alive. My ship has gone and sailed away, but I gotta be strong. Gotta hold on. It won't be too long. Now the tide is coming in, I see the waves flowing out there on the ocean. I know my ship is coming in, just past the horizon and right where the sky ends. It's out there on the ocean. Know my ship is coming in, so don't leave me hanging. I've been waiting too long for this moment. My ship has finally come. I will travel to the seven seas.